country music. Just when the whole wide world was starting to get into it, somebody came along and put a hip-hop groove right through it. So tell me what the fuck happened to country music. Well, it's been a long time since Buck and Dwight walked the streets of Bakersfield, and nowadays the songs they play just don't have that same old feel. They put a thousand words into one little verse and make damn sure they all rhyme. And even Blake sounds just like Timberlake, and if you ask me, that's a crime. So tell me, what the fuck happened to country music? Just when the whole wide world was starting to get into it, somebody came along and put a hip-hop groove right through it. So tell me what the fuck happened to country music. You know my daddy was raised in the good old days when you could turn on the radio. You'd hear a steel guitar, your cheating heart, and a whole lot of Haggard and Jones. And without fail, they play Tiger by the Tail at least three times a day. Now if Buck was here, I'm pretty damn sure what he'd have to say. What the fuck happened to country music? Just when the whole wide world was starting to get into it, somebody came along and put a hip-hop groove right through it. So tell me what the fuck happened to country music. Play some country music, boys. Country music. Just when the whole wide world was starting to get into it, somebody came along and put a hip-hop groove right through it. Like that. What the hell is that? Tell me what the fuck happened to country music. Tell me what the fuck happened to country music. Johnny Cash was here today, he'd say, it was good enough before, leave it the hell alone, idiot.